Yeah, Matt, I'd say at least a half a foot has fallen here, and that wind that you mentioned has picked up. Pretty breezy out here. We're in Wiscasset, right off of Route 1, where the morning commute, as well as the cleanup from all of this new snow, has begun this morning. As we made our way up the main turnpike heading in here this morning, we saw all of those plows and sand trucks out on the roads and here as well. They are doing a great job just getting things cleared off, getting the parking lots cleared, and as you can see right there, plowing some of these back roads. Still, you're going to want to give yourself some extra time for your commute this morning. It's going to slow you down quite a bit. Speed still reduced on many of the highways and roads here. Poor visibility as far as the dividers between the lines and many of the areas of the turnpike, just down to two really usable lanes right now. As they do get things continue to clean up, you want to just be aware of that. So no snow falling right now, but we're going to head over to meteorologist Mallory Brook, who is in Bethel this morning. Mallory, how are the conditions where you are?
Well, Katie, this morning we have light snow falling, but of course not nearly as much snow here in the foothills as compared to the coastline. Barely even an inch here in the Bethel area, so schools are a go. Kiddos, make sure you had your homework done, and of course, get out to the bus stop. It's just the light, fluffy stuff here, and like I said, maybe an inch. They've already cleared out the roadways and the sidewalks for the kids to come here later on, Crescent Park Elementary. Now, there are many school closings along the coastline, so of course, check the bar at the bottom of your screen or online or on your mobile device to see which schools are closed. The roads up here, however, are still pretty snow-covered, so make sure you're taking it slow and steady. Back to you, Megan and Aaron.